God made the world, it was perfect and great. But it wasn't long before we made a mistake and went our own way instead of trusting Him. So tears, death, and suffering then came our way. Our relationship with God got worse from that day. We abandoned Him to live for ourselves. But God saw the state that we were in, and as Jesus He came to deal with our sin and show.
L.I.F.E.G.O.E.S.O.N.
He died on the cross but rose from the grave to give life
to all who trust in Him. L.I.F.E.G.O.E.S.O.N.
Not just life in this world but life after death is yours
if you follow Him.
Nothing we can do to save ourselves. Without God we're nothing and deserving of hell. He is perfect and we are anything but. But the Bible says He loves us when we are wrong. Instead of ending the world, He punished His Son. He died in our place, our substitute. And because of His death there is forgiveness. If we trust in Jesus we go to heaven.
L.I.F.E.G.O.E.S.O.N.
He died on the cross but rose from the grave to give life
to all who trust in Him. L.I.F.E.G.O.E.S.O.N.
Not just life in this world but life after death is yours
if you follow Him.
Life on this earth will soon pass you by, and you get to His throne just as soon as you die. If you don't know Him, it'll be the hardest goodbye. But if you are His, you'll know the best kind of life.
L.I.F.E.G.O.E.S.O.N.
He died on the cross but rose from the grave to give life
to all who trust in Him. L.I.F.E.G.O.E.S.O.N.
Not just life in this world but life after death is yours
if you follow Him. L.I.F.E.G.O.E.S.O.N.
He died on the cross but rose from the grave to give life
to all who trust in Him. L.I.F.E.G.O.E.S.O.N.
Not just life in this world, but life after death is yours
if you follow Him.